All right, we're at 104 Fernview. I went in from the main and went up towards the house. Probably right about the foundation wall right now. It's cast iron piping. I can't get no further. I'm going to pull back from this point. Video record the sewer lateral. Okay, right there transitions from cast iron to plastic. There's a little buildup right there. Oops, not there. Keep going. Alright, it goes 4 to 6 inch right there. That's where the plastic comes out of the house and ties into the terracotta. Keep pull back. Makes a turn there. It's coming out straight out of the turn zone. Keep going. There's a little build up there. There's more build up here. There's a lot of debris in here. Just look at that. Big wad of paper. It's going to be hydrogenated. Clear that stuff out there.
No problems.
There's the tap. Alright. Okay, now you're going to pull down on there. Here's the right. We're back in the main now. So there's some debris in there, some corrosion.